It's okay. You're okay, you're alright. It's okay, you just have an anxiety attack. I have them all the time. I'm just a helpful stranger. It's like I was walking by. Do you smoke? You can't cough.
I'm good now, thanks. I'm really sorry, what was your name?
What's yours?
George.
George? I know so many people called George. I hope I don't have to see you again, George.
How was your day?
Good. How was yours?
I was thinking that maybe we could get takeout today. Pizza?
Thought we agreed that takeaways are Fridays.
I know, but Julio's is having a deal today. 50% off if we go in for collection.
It's meant to be.
Yes. Okay. So barbecue chicken, extra jalapenos, garlic bread, and Diet Coke.
I love you so much.
I love you too. Okay, I'll go and get it. See you later. Bye.
Husband is fall asleep anywhere. Bus stops, parks, train stations. One time, he went to take the dog for a walk, didn't come back home for 3 hours because he'd fallen asleep on a park bench.
He's had a long day.
Well, you make sure you don't wake him. Appreciate the peace and quiet.
I won't.
I don't understand what you think about it.
Mind if I sit?
Oh, sure, go ahead. You don't happen to have a cigarette, do you?
No, sorry.
Damn.
You know, my grandmother met my grandfather on this bench. I always considered it a place where good things happen. Then we discovered that she cheated on him for the first 17 years of their marriage. She never told him. Kept it a secret all that time. Only told us when she was on her deathbed. She never told him because she knew it would break his heart. He never found out. He died happy.
Why did you still come to this bench then?
What do you mean?
If your grandma was lying the whole time, then surely this bench is unlucky or something.
He was happy with her. What does it matter if she lied or not? You can make someone happy by lying to them.
I don't agree with that. Not my responsibility to make someone else happy.
You don't want to make other people happy. What do you want to do?
Have you ever had someone that won't stop bothering you? I don't care if he's happy. I just want him to leave me alone.
He won't do that.
How do you know?
Because people don't.
I wish I could make him.
They never leave. You can live with them, or you can burn them to the ground.
Now it's only going to